let me give you a rundown how we're going to roll out here to meet. Run, load the pile out front. 34 flat, first time by Justin Hill, numbers 2382, Doug Holt, 38.7, last time by 5, Thunderbird, 39.4, and Gary Moore, your top 5. One minute, 30 down, 330 to race. LP out front, 37.6 last time by Justin Hill, picking it up, 36.3, so Kyle slower, Hill faster, still 1 and 2, Doug Holt, 37, flat in the third spot, Thunderbird, Moy, and the other three are out, guys. For you guys that are out, please make sure, guys, even though you didn't run, we will need you to marshal here in about 3 minutes, so don't get too far from the track. Two down, three to race. Logan Powell checking in. Quick lap, 34.9 last time out for Logan. Hilton goes 35.5, so both those guys picking up the pace out there. 1 and 2, Doug Holt, 37.3. Thunderbird, 36.8. That's his quick lap. And Moy, 40.2. That's top five only running trucks, guys, with 2 minutes, 30 remaining. LP over there, blue, orange, white, black wheels coming over the double onto the straightaway. 34.2, so consistent 34 for LP. Tilt, 34.7, that's Tilt's quickest lap. Those guys pretty much run identical times, about 5/10 of a second apart. Separated by about 4 seconds on the clock. Doug Holt goes 39 flat, Thunderbird 40.2, and Moy 39.0. Left. 3 down, 2 to race, guys. 3 down, 2 to race. Race number 4, please be in staging. Race number 4, please be in staging. All right, Powell goes quick lap of the race, 33.6. 33.6 for Logan Hilton. 34.5, so consistent 34s for Justin. Holt, 39 flat, Thunderbird, 39.2, Moy, 38 flat for Gary. That's his quick lap of the race, so everybody seems to be picking up the pace the longer the race goes. Logan over here, right side of the track, blue, orange, white, black wheels, straightaway right now, clicking the loop, 34.7 for Logan, so pretty solid pace there. Looking, here comes Justin. Justin 35.8, so backing up just a bit for Justin Hill. 1 minute remaining, guys. 1 minute remaining.
1 minute left.
On that thing last lap. Thunderbird is done.